I dropped out of MIT to develop this. It's a dab cart disguised as a Nick stick. You see, my professors would never let me smoke on campus, so I developed this so that I could get away with smoking weed in public. It works just like a regular dab cart. You screw it on here, and this sleeve goes over it, making it look like any old Nick stick. Blow this up so I can rub it in my professor's face.